Mr. Hanson moves. Mr. Ball seconds. is a great opportunity to say thanks to our staff who rounded up $1 million to put towards this project. This increases the health of the river. It adds to an amenity that is probably the most visible one. And $1 million really helps when we want to do things like this. So thanks.
This is the new Natural Resources building that's on the corner of Route 38 and Brundage, west of Randall.
Just past the youth hall. Mm-hmm. And up the street from Two Frances. Who ready to vote?
Allen?
Aye.
Yes.
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 Ross?
Yes.
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 Lewis?
Yes.
Martin?
Yes.
Molina? Sanchez?
Yes.
Sheffield?
Yes.
Sturgis?
Yes.
Thomas?
Yes.
Weber?
Yes.
Wegman?
Yes.
Nikki?
Yes.
Stands approved. Under communications, just want to talk about Earth Day, April 20th. It's Big Rock Forest Reserve. Are you going to be down there serving coffee and donuts?
Yes, sir.
Be about that. We'll be planting trees from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. And the 25th of this month is at the Conservation Foundation over. Did they all sign up? We have a sign-up sheet here. Don't know what she wants. But last year when I went, Monica was sitting all by herself. She couldn't even kind of staff it to go up with her. She was very old. Okay, that's enough of that. Barbara Nangus from the Committee of Land Act and Planning. Because she does not make them regularly. We've had no need for closed sessions. I don't know, this last purchase we made out of the so-called 80 acres of woods with the dumb turkeys and the dumb deer, right? Well, Zach went down there, the animals weren't even schooled.
And is that score?
Yes, we're adding to a current preserve, which is really neat. We don't get this lucky always. Need a motion to put the departmental reports on file. Teresa moves on the slide in seconds. No, any discussion? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
We need a motion to adjourn. Dr. Ickfall moves to adjourn.